average pup, and all that swag is paying off.
I only had about 132 followers on it, and within a week, we got up to over 100K. So it blew up very fast.
He's hypnotized his followers, and they just love his flashy ways.
It's serious. Serious change.
It's like being a celebrity, and everyone wants to flock over.
Well, I know I have never seen a dog like that. He's got a loud look, a gold chain to match, and a growing TikTok following of more than 100,000 people.
His name is GQ, and no, he did not wake up like this. His owner puts a lot of work to perfect that look, and it's paying off. NBC2's Zach Barrett shows us how that pit bull got his spots.
The glamour.
It's like being a celebrity and everyone wants to flock over.
That icy chain.
That's his signature look. We say models only.
Don't get me started on those spots.
But when he's like this, it's like being Kanye West or something.
Halfway.
Take a few steps back to go.
You ain't got the answers, man.
All this attention is just part of a territory when you're internet famous, like Fort Myers Pitbull GQ.
Could have been a leopard. I mean, yeah, it doesn't look like a dog.
I would say leopard, jaguar. I mean, it's up to you.
Jennifer Mitchell is GQ's owner and personal glam squad as part of her job as a pet stylist.
Yeah, that's a little sneak peek of how we do what we do.
She's been safely painting her pups for years.
I had friends like, you need to use TikTok. You need to put him out there.
Once she posted him on TikTok and Instagram, she was shocked with how many views she was racking up.
I only had about 132 followers on it, and within a week, we got up to over 100K.
This video of GQ on jet skis and with some ladies on the beach getting more than 16 million TikTok views.
And him just really just soaking it up like a big ham that he is.
But with the spoils of fame comes scrutiny.
I don't think there's a lot of people that know that you can do this.
Jen says she's been accused of harming the dogs she paints. Her Instagram was even shut down this evening for reports of animal abuse.
There's no harsh chemicals in it. It's made specifically and designed for pets.
The paint comes off, but all of this swag, that, my friend, lasts a lifetime.
I'd love to meet the dog.
I'm reporting in Fort Myers tonight, Zach Barrett, NBC2.
I think that's...